Curling Club. It's Friday night. It's the 28th of March 2008, Watties' 90th birthday day. And all the bowlers have got... They're having a game, first of all. But if I then turn to have a wee tea party for Watties, you can see it's all set out. So after they've had the first half, which they're playing at the moment, they'll stop. And there's the birthday boy himself, keeping an eye on proceedings. And chatting up the ladies. We'll see one of the middle team finished first, because they've got the counter rolled up. But there's lots of excitement on the other team, so they don't know who's winning. Well, they decided to throw a party for Watty at the bowling, and this is what they have thrown. So here's the table all set, ready to sit down to another feast.
No. Doesn't matter to me.
What is
nice? The best lip chat in the hall. I'd love to have it with
you. I'll
win the Dominoes.
If you could just bear with me for 2 or 3 minutes. Walter, on behalf of all your bowling friends, it is a pleasure for me to wish you many happy returns on celebrating your 90th birthday. A wonderful milestone to reach. Having lived through 9 decades, I would like to try to put this into some form of context and perspective. The years, Walter, you have lived through and the changes you have experienced and witnessed. This is not a complete, this is your life. Merely a summary to mark this special occasion. You were born on the 28th of March 1918, before the First World War was ended. On into the 20s, when we had the 1921 and the 1926 strikes. Then the Depression years of the 30s. These years shaped your political convictions, and you have been a lifelong member of the Labour Party. Into the 40s and the Second World War years, you and Maimar were married on the 20th of August 1943. A number of years later, you and Maimar were blessed with the arrival of daughter Lorna. The big band area that you enjoy. Some of the bands, Dead Heath, Jaws, the Squadroneers, Ivy Benson, Glenn Miller, and the local boys, Ian Bartley and the Blue Spots, and John Hockley with the Blue Spots, Arthur Hope and the Revelers, the Dance Halls, the Burma, the Plaza, Cowdenbeath Farm, and not forgetting King Lassie and Buhal Institute. Happy days. Into the 50s, the rebuilding of Britain. They talk about affordable homes today. What did they build then? Tree farms. I remember the jingle of the time. Down in the jungle, living in a tent. Better than a tree farm, no rent. The swinging 60s. In 1968, you and Maimar celebrated your silver wedding. On through the 70s and 80s, ordained an elder of the Kirk on the 29th of March 1981, joining this bowling club in 1982, celebrated your golden wedding in 1993. On then to the new millennium, celebrating your diamond wedding in this very hall in 2003. And you will celebrate your 65th wedding anniversary this August. Walter, you spent all your working life as an engineer, mainly in the coal industry, having a spell at Smith Anderson Paper Mill, Versailles Dockyard, and for a time also in Africa. During the last 60 years, you have experienced more changes in living standards, technology, medicine, communication and travel than ever took place in the previous 100 years. I list a few. Inside toilets, baths, showers, central heating, washing machines, fridges, television, videos, DVDs, telephones, mobile phones, cars, jet planes, computers, heart bypass surgery, organ transplants, etc., etc. I know your lifetime motto has always been, and we've discussed it together, if I can help somebody as I travel on, then my living shall not be in vain. Walter, keep travelling on, and God bless you.
Everybody's having lots of fun at Watties' 90th birthday party. Everybody is helping, everybody has got the fun. John, I'm not sure exactly who you all know, but I'm just trying to take photographs of everybody. I think you know this lady fairly well.
You're enjoying a party at the bowling club.
That sounds quite strange and new, but if you are a wrestling fan, they will be known to you. The groans and moans are heard by all when a leg break is in force, and maybe it's the forearm smash, not quite the same of course. They throw each other round the ring, and sometimes even out, but thankfully I can't see the Pippers train it in the egg cake, what fans all shout about. A sport they call it right for men, well really I am glad that I was born a little girl and not a strong young lad.
Off on the day I sailed away, they brought a flask of whiskey that was made in USA. I said goodbye, good luck old pals, I'll see you in September. I took one drink and then fell down, and the next thing I remember, oh, I was sailing now.
Yeah. Listen, everybody. Please. You're all together. And before we take our photographs.
We're not all together. I've told you a story here.
Well, things didn't just happen. People have to make them happen. And I want to thank everybody, one and all, for making this occasion for Walter such a success. Thank you all very much indeed.
Thank you.
Everybody that did it.